And this little baby born in Japan weighs just 268 grams. He was born by emergency C-section in August, so small he could fit into a pair of cupped hands. He's now been released from hospital after 5 months in intensive care. He's believed to be the smallest boy in the world to be sent home healthy.